we not when the butt is out. We will drink water, not a drop before. Therefore, bear up and boredom. Servant monster, drink to me.
Servant monster, the folly of this island, they say that there's the five upon this island, and we are three of them. And if the other two be brain like us, the state totters.
Drink, servant monster, when I bid thee. Thy eyes are almost set in thy head.
Where else? They be set else. He were a brave monster indeed if they were set in his tail.
My man monster hath drowned his tongue in sack for my part. The sea cannot drown me. I swam ere I could recover the shore. 35 leagues off and on. By this light, thou shalt be my lieutenant monster or my standard.
Your lieutenant, if you list, he's no standard.
Will not run, monsieur monster.
Nor go neither, but you'll lie like dogs and yet say nothing neither.
Mooncalf, speak once in thy life if thou beest a good mooncalf.
How does thy honor? Let me lick your shoe. I'll not serve him. He's not valiant.
Thou liest, most ignorant monster. I am in haste to jostle a constable. Why, thou debauched fish. Thou, was there ever a man, a coward, that had drunk so much sack as I today? Wilt thou tell a monstrous lie, being a half fish?
Lo, how he mocks me. Wilt thou let him, my lord?
Lord, quoth he, that a monster should be such a natural.
Lo, hello again. Fight him to death, I prithee.
Thank you, Lo. Keep a good tongue in your head. If you prove a mutineer, the next tree. The poor monster's my subject, and he shall not suffer indignity.
I thank my noble lord. Wilt thou be pleased to hearken once again to the suit I made to thee?
Marry, will I kneel and repeat it? I will stand, and so shall Trinculo.
Enter Arial, invisible.
As I told thee before, I am subject to a tyrant, a sorcerer, that by his cunning hath cheated me of the island.
Thou liest.
Thou liest, thou liest, thou jesting monkey, thou. I would my valiant master would destroy thee. I do not lie.
Trinculo, if you trouble him any more in his tail, by this hand I will supplant some of your teeth.
Why, I said nothing.
Mum then, and no more. Proceed.
I say, by sorcery he got this isle. From me he got it. If thy greatness will revenge it on him, for I know thou darest, but this thing dare not.
That's most certain.
That thou shalt be lord of it, and I'll serve thee.
How now shall this be compassed? Canst thou bring me to the party?
Yea, my lord, I'll yield him there thee asleep, where thou mayest knock a nail into his head.
Thou liest, thou canst not.
What a pie, ninny, this, thou scurry patch, I do beseech thy greatness. Give him blows, and take his bottle from him. When that's gone, he shall drink naught but brine, for I'll not show him where the quick freshes are.
Trinculo, run into no further damage. Danger. Don't run into no further danger. Interrupt the monster one word further, and by this hand I'll turn my mercy out of doors and make a stuck fish of thee.
What? Why? What did I? I did nothing. I'll go farther off.